I have, I have a question for Brother. Do you call these Pembina Hills or Pembina Mountains?
Okay, I'm going to tell everybody wrong. There's enough homes in Pembina Hills.
We do have some
Svo var það hérna níu ár á hann að fór Steffel minni, það var hérna níu ár á hann að hann fór til Markville.
Somewhere tonight.
We stay
together. Okay.
Supper,
so, and then we'll bring it back here.
Oh, great.
Yeah, so they'll have a long day with you.
Yeah, it'll be nice.
You're
right.
So,
are
you
doing
it well?
We've
been working a lot
together. So,
did you see your friends? I'm going to see you over on top. My head is just okay, but
before that, you follow the sound of the
world.
I couldn't understand it. So now there was a lot of history because he had so small farm, and now people are running. What did he say? 10,000s of acres, and they cannot. So they are struggling. And they
no, that's okay.
It's okay.
And the barn used to be right down here. There's a big red barn.
But it was all dilapidated too. You know, they sat empty for years.
Grandkids do too, or great grandkids. Yeah. But if you want to walk up and Sandy will show you that stone.
There's a stone in the yard.
Yeah.
Big rock. And that's every one of us grandchildren have had our picture taken on that.
I forgot to bring with me, but I'm so upset.
It was. They did well.
Well, yeah, the bridge. The Mother's was in his little book.
Maybe called after your professional, but how you look. So, but then it was often as a second name, so you would say Maggie Long, or
okay.
So if he was tall, or
okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Making some out of it. Uh-huh. And this chap who's going to give his book tomorrow.
What happened is my great-grandfather, and right here, that's K.M.'s grave right here.
Þetta er þá Kristjánssons farm.
Þetta er þetta að muna hvað er hvað.
That was our job as kids, we had to wash the before they came to the town.
I copied this new
omnibus.
Omron, remember he said it like that? Yeah.
Omron.
So they sell that in a specialty store in Salt Lake City.
I will have pictures now so he can remember this later.
Mynd á honum, það hefði kókana og það hefði hittna.
Nú regna aldur.
On the Icelandic flag stand for.
It's just a cross on there.
Yeah, what's that for?
Well, I think the blue is for the...
Being able to not only have a toast, but we are able to toast with lettuce and wine, which is a pretty rarity. And so we would ask that there's red and white wine, we'd ask that you pick up the glass, and we have the patriarch of the family is going to give us a toast. Help yourself if you
everybody ready?
Everybody's ready.
Okay, I hope you can hear me okay. I would ask you to give a toast, and before we give the toast, I want to be sure I don't miss anybody, so I want to thank Gerald Christensen, Richard Holland, and Sandra Wright for the work they put in getting this organized, and then also all the family members.
I think we are almost sort of feeling embarrassed that you've come a long way just to see us. But I think we're extremely glad to see you all and to get to know you. this
Jerusalem. All right. What we're going to do, there's plates on the table, so if you just kind of figure out what you've got.
Jerusalem.
How do you spell it?
Jerusalem.
Well, we can't.